At least three people were killed and five others were hurt after a mass shooting at a motorcycle rally in New Mexico. The deadly shots rang out yesterday in Red River, north of Taos. Thousands were gathered there for a Memorial Day celebration. Officials say the shooting appears to be gang-related, and everyone involved, they say, is now in custody.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.